Hi, my name is Gabby, and today we're going to make a banana milkshake. We will need ingredients: Nutella, chocolate, milk, and chocolate, and a banana. This is how to make banana milkshake, and it's very delicious. Hope you like it. Have to add the milk. And now go on. We add the banana to the blender. Then we have to add the banana in two parts. One and two. Then we add 1 spoon of chocolate. I'm going to add the Nutella. Also 1 spoon like this. And of course, a little bit more. Milk, or whatever you want to add. Okay, I think that's enough. If you want to, you can add vanilla ice cream, but I don't have ice cream, so I'm just not adding ice cream, no ice, because I don't like cold stuff. So I'll just melt it in and start.
Future's at stake, which is why she needs to be far away from you. To be your mom. Lily's staying with me for a while.
By the way, this is my favorite filter, and my favorite milkshake.